If you were regularly using the internet in around 2006, there was a brief moment in time where making one simple typo would crash your computer beyond repair. This typo was Goggle. But as the World Wide Web continued to grow exponentially and more respected websites came in, more people started to notice it and saw just how devastating it really was. Such a simple word, Goggle, was basically the internet's basilisk, instantly killing the computers of any user who simply typed it in.